Welcome to County Office, your ultimate guide to local government services and public records. Let's get started.
Where to find Gainesville, Florida? Mugshots. Done in looking for Gainesville, Florida mugshots. You can start by checking the Alachua County Sheriff's Office website. They maintain a database of recent arrests and mugshots. Simply visit their website and navigate to the Inmate Lookup section. Here you can search by name or booking date. Another option is the Alachua County Jail. They provide public access to booking information, including mugshots. You can visit the jail in person or call their information line for assistance. The Alachua County Jail is located at 3333 NE 39th Avenue, Gainesville, Florida, 32609. For more detailed records, you might want to check court records. The Alachua County Clerk of the Court maintains records of all criminal cases. You can access these records online through their official website. Just go to the Court Records section and follow the instructions to search for criminal cases. If you prefer third-party websites, there are several that aggregate mugshots from various sources. Websites like countyoffice.org provide access to public records, including mugshots. Simply search for Gainesville, Florida, and you'll find relevant information. Keep in mind that accessing some records may require a small fee. Always ensure you're using reputable sources to avoid misinformation.
To learn more, check out these links, which you can click in the description below. And feel free to comment your questions. We're here to help. Thanks for tuning into our video. Please like and subscribe and leave a comment below. See you in the next video.